80% of teenagers are going to get at least some acne, not all of it is severe. And when it comes to tackling acne in teenagers, we really want to be on the front foot with this and getting onto the right form of skincare. The number one mainstay of managing acne is actually vitamin A. It's antibacterial, it's anti-inflammatory, but it also helps exfoliate and reduce the amount of skin cell clumping, which is the main problem that we see in acne. When it comes to vitamin A, I really like retinol, which is both the most effective but also the gentlest form of vitamin A and can be used every single night. You don't use it in the morning because the sun's UV rays can actually make it ineffective and possibly even pro-inflammatory, so only ever use vitamin A at night. Niacinamide is a fantastic ingredient, very gentle on the skin. It helps reduce the amount of oil, which is often a big problem for acne sufferers who are teenagers. You want to be gently cleansing, and ideally you do want to use a non-comedogenic sunscreen, something like a zinc oxide, which is a physical sunscreen. It's very gentle on the skin. It's also antibacterial, but it won't cause a clogging of the pores. I know with teenagers, trying to get them to do a 10-step skincare regime is just not going to happen. It's not going to work. So if you just stick to sort of cleansing, a sunscreen in the morning, maybe some salicylic acid and niacinamide in the morning, and some vitamin A at night, that will probably be enough for them. So that's just a very simple skincare regime that even a teenager is going to be happy to use.